Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to another video. Before we start, a huge thanks to you guys for the amazing support I got this month from YouTube. Alright, so let's continue. Today's video will be about how to disable Windows Update. By disabling it, I mean completely disabling Windows Updates for Windows 10 until you enable it manually. It won't re-enable itself again until you re-enable it. Some people might do that to prevent Windows updates, maybe for space reasons or for the problems Windows updates having. Personally, I have never experienced any problem. But if you want to, you can follow the simple steps and you will be able to disable your Windows update. And just to say to you, disabling Windows updates will also disable Microsoft Store updates. And you cannot update your system until you re-enable it manually. Checking for updates after disabling this will result in an error code. Let's start. What you need to do is select your start menu and type in services here. And once you are here, select open. And just to say, this is very dangerous place right now. You need to be extremely careful searching. What you need to do is, you see here, you need to search for the letter W. So let me do that here, W. Once you are in the W side, you need to scroll down until you see Windows Update. Once you are here, select it and double click. And just to say that in some cases it will be called this name here, WUASERV instead of Windows Update, but it's the exact same. So like I said, once you find it, double click and it will be here. From now on, it's very simple. What you need to do is, you see the startup type. What you need to select is disabled, so select that, and then select apply. And then, once that's done, you need to click stop, repeat, I will repeat. Startup type, you need to select disabled here.
And if you want to re-enable Windows Update, you just click on automatic.
And then left click on apply, and then left click on OK. But once you have done that, it's recommended that you restart your system. And then you can try it by yourself that Windows Update will stop. And to verify that, what you can do is simply go to your task manager. This is to verify that it's stopped. The service is stopped. No more Windows Update. Go to services.
Scroll down until you see Windows Update.
Here will be listed as stopped. And once it says stopped here, that means Windows Update is not working. Disabled. And that's really it, guys. Hope that this it was clear. If it wasn't, comment down below so I can improve my videos. And that's it. Thanks guys for watching. See you in the next one. Take care.
Thanks for watching. Please consider subscribing. Also, you can watch one of my previous videos. Also, you can follow me on Twitter and join my Discord server. The links will be in the description. See you in the next video. Take care.